Hey, Herbie.
What's up?
How many times do you think you threw a baseball through a window playing catch growing up as a kid?
Oh, man.
Hey, guys. Hey, Giff, I love you to death on Ken Herbeck Outdoors, but I'm pinch hitting for you today, okay, bud?
Okay, I guess. George Weller from City Auto Glass.
Catch with Ken Herbeck. All right, Kent, hot one coming from the corner.
Hey, George, you ain't much of a ball player, are you? That air was definitely on you.
Yeah, that may be right, Herbie. I guess I'll leave the professional baseball and two world championships up to you. But there is one thing that I'm a world champion at. That's the safe installation of automotive glass.
Okay, Mr. Herbeck, there's a few things. We are an Agris company.
It only makes sense that here at City Auto Glass, a Minnesota company, a Minnesota icon like two-time world champion Kent Herbeck, is fully on board when it comes to promoting safety. And the S in safety is definitely capitalized, and for good reason. It's because safety is the most important consideration when it comes to windshield replacement. And to fully capitalize on safety, City Auto Glass is an Auto Glass Replacement Safety Standards, or AGRIS, certified company.
We're quite proud to be out in front on the safety aspect of this.
So committed to safety and our customers, City Auto Glass is leading the way to install Auto Glass in accordance with the AGRIS standard in all our shops. The standards are high, the title is earned. And here at City Auto Glass, every employee in our company is committed to following the standard. The danger of an unsafe installation is real.
If I didn't say anything and stood up on stage and played that 911 tape, people would realize the whole impact of really what happened.
John Fransway is a State Farm agent from Minnesota. He tragically lost his sister in a fatal car crash, the result of an improperly replaced windshield. He's now a leading advocate for windshield safety.
It's just something, you know, to give back to the industry, just to promote safe windshield installation in the aftermarket, you know, when somebody needs it replaced. And there's so many imperfections today in the way that it's done. So the training and keeping up on the standards with cars changing and glass being more and more part of the vehicle, is just, it changes every day, and so education is real important.
John Fransway's story is real, and he says he's seeing a real improvement in safety measures taken.
A lot of companies, glass companies, you know, throughout the industry, it's hard to get. I've spoken at a lot of conventions, and a lot of companies have been there, but there's just as many that haven't been. And to follow that standard is just really important. And so I think it's going to make everybody safe, and public awareness is, you know, is all part of it too. And that's what I'm trying to do as well, is just create that so people are aware of, you know, really what it means.
City Auto Glass is one of those companies who has been there all along, as John Fransway claims, because at City Auto Glass, the safe and proper installation of auto glass is the fabric of what City Auto Glass is all about.
Boy, that's a great installation.
Well, and it's a safe one too, Herbie.
Uh-oh.
Guys, we're out of time on the television show. We need to stay on schedule.
Well, he is the executive producer.
Guys, we have just enough time left on the show to show everyone that not all City Auto Glass guys are lousy baseball players.
Well, what do you think?
I think you should give him the hot one from the corner.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, do it.
See what he's got.
Yeah.
Okay.